the beast still close, waiting, chewing through the ropes.